Okay, moving on now. An earthquake was felt in northern Israel over the weekend, its epicenter near the Turkish city of Alanya. The Euromed Seismological Center reported that the 5.3 magnitude quake was felt more than 600 kilometers away, including in Egypt, Lebanon, Syria, and of course, right here in Israel. The quake hit a depth of 20 kilometers, the Disaster and Emergency Management Authority said, and there were no reports of injuries or damage.